A man has been arrested over a deliberately lit bushfire in the Blue Mountains. Police allege he called 000 to report the blaze after lighting it.
On a quiet Katoomba street, the alleged firebug is arrested on his way to work.
We always suspected it was deliberately lit.
Police allege the 34-year-old phoned 000 to report the October 24 blaze minutes after lighting it.
Whereabouts is the fire? What street?
Cliff Drive. If they come to the old kiosk opposite the caravan park.
As one group of detectives swooped on the alleged arsonist, another began searching the home he lives in with his parents. They collected several bags of evidence which, along with witness statements, will build their case.
These crimes are stupid. They put at risk lives and property. They have the potential to take lives.
It's now 10 weeks since the fire and much of this Blue Mountains community remains blackened. 19 hectares were destroyed, but locals up here know that if it wasn't for the reasonably mild conditions that week, it could have been so much worse.
If it had been on an extreme weather day, it could have been catastrophic, very similar to the Victorian bushfires.
And that's important to remember as summer wears on. Yesterday's fire at Minto in Sydney's west proved even cool weather doesn't mean we can be complacent.
It has promoted fuel growth, and at the end of the day, one day that fuel will dry and it will burn.
Mazoe Ford, 10 News.